marked by extraordinary changes. Rapid development in technology, weapons of mass destruction, migration, and changes in the climate seem to happen at an increasingly faster pace. Will these developments soon reach a climax? In the past, we have seen the rise and fall of many civilizations. The Incas, Aztecs, Egyptians, the Bible, and many other sources all refer to the end of times. Many experts even claim the Mayans and the French prophet Nostradamus predicted the end of the world in 2012. Will our society soon disappear, as many ancient civilizations did in the past? In the next hours, we will take you on a journey into the mysteries of the ancient civilizations. Try to find out if there are any clues to what will happen to our future. To aid us on this quest, we have developed a new technological system. We will now start this system and assemble the data for our quest into the past. Enjoy the ride.
Starting system. Loading data. Starting decoding sequence. Starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Transmission starting now.
DJ to lead the quest to ancient mysteries. Give a warm welcome to Gareth Emery.